I'll see y'all tomorrow. Back. A 5-minute banger.
puncher, I love to listen to his tune. As I get high on a bottle of rye, the coyote gets stuck on the moon. As I get high on a bottle of rye, the coyote gets drunk on the moon.
It didn't charge correctly. We gotta let it charge.
Oh.
Medical report. Medical report. Medical report. Medical report. Medical report. Medical report. What?
County's over. See his gun so loud it cracks a shot like lightning.
Well, good gracious.
Morning to you.
Anky, you're getting stuck.
How are you?
I'm miserable.
Buenos dias, señor.
Too bad.
Walk with me.
We barely finished the last building before we started another.
How's it going?
Yeah, it could be better, it could be worse.
Who's running this place now?
That'd be myself. I'm the owner of the Happy Dragon.
Oh, this is the Happy Dragon.
Yep, this is the Happy Dragon, good man. This is my humble little restaurant.
Okay. What kind of stuff do you sell?
Yeah, we got the menu right there, but we sell Chinese food. Eventually, we're gonna switch it from Chinese food to Asian mixed food, like mixed Asian food. So we might have Japanese at some point. Might have some, like Mandarin or you know, some other things going on in there. Might even eventually make some of my own dishes. Like, I'm thinking about making a fish pizza at some point.
Well, I'll take some lo mein.
How much would you like?
Just one. I only got enough for one at the moment.
No, that's fine. I'm just trying to make back all my money. One of my employees decided to twin coat, took all the money, and left. It's mad annoying.
You know what employee it was?
She went by Arizona Strauss, but apparently she also goes by Millie Cole. Apparently she might be one of the... I have not actually filed a witness statement yet. I've just told everybody around the state. Also, that'll only be 6 hours. I appreciate that tip, though. I appreciate you, especially now more than ever. I need those tips badly.
I understand. Well, I could take a witness statement from you. We could start a...
Yeah, you can go get a witness statement book for me, and I'd be more than happy to actually jot it down. I put the logo out in the tip line for y'all.
Okay. Well, let me go grab my horse, and then I'll go, I'll get a book, and I'll bring it to you.
Alrighty, I appreciate you, fella. What's your name again?
Lloyd Matthews.
Lloyd Deputy. Matthews. Alright.
I'll be back.
Good to meet you, man.
Cuban cocaine, cube of cocaine, Ross, this is good cocaine. Interesting. is it? That was gonna be a witness, damn it. Can't wait.
Howdy. Well, hi there.
Why work when there's idleness to be getting on with, huh?
Well, we all need to rest at some point.
I had to kind of find witness statement books, but I guess we don't have them. I had to find the format.
Yeah, somebody else was having issues with that earlier. I'm pretty sure it's something another you just have to give someone the book, write it down, and you just take a photo of that using a camera. Go about it that way.
There. Thank you.
Okay. Sorry it took so long. Alright. There you go.
Yeah, I appreciate you. I'll get this written up for you.
No worries, take your time. I'm just gonna do a walk patrol around the town and then I'll be back.
Howdy, mister.
Thank you. Okay. Well, he's got that appointment health store Wednesday to get his teeth clean. I think Wednesday, maybe Tuesday. It's either Wednesday or Tuesday at 9 a.m.
Mister?
I think.
Hard.
Don't make me call the sheriff.
Did you know that song? Yeah.
Interesting, okay. I know there's about 7 or 8 people in here.
bunch of money.
Move it!
What's the name so I don't hire her?
Well, he's a blonde-haired lady that is very short and very soft-spoken.
Huh.
She doesn't have glasses. She kind of... How do I say this? She looks closer to you, on the bike.
Oh.
Did you, Diana, did you see? Oh. How much is that for all of it? There we go. It's okay. I'll take it from you. Yeah.
I'm just finishing that witness statement. I had a bunch of customers. I almost got it done. I'm just putting in the details of the lady.
Alrighty.
Y'all got really in depth with these witness statements now.
What is it?
Said y'all got really in depth with these witness statements now. It's like so much information to fill out now.
Yeah. Well, we had actual witness statement books. Now that we got our own filing cabinet, we just have to have you write it down. And then transfer it.
Yeah. I believe this is all good. You can go and step back up to the window and I can pass this to you real quick. And then I gotta head down to the bank. You might have to date the... Actually, no, you don't do date book anymore. Never mind. So used to having to date the books, like the actual cover of the book. That's what we used to have to do when I was still in Wesso.
Yeah, well, I will.
Be right back.
All right.
I just gotta run down to the bank. I got too much money on me. Let me know if you need any extra details or anything.
Do what we can for you.
Yeah, I do appreciate you. I went ahead and let all the different businesses around the state know what happened, so that way they will not hire her if she comes along, since she's absolutely not trustworthy.
Fair enough. Yeah, I'll keep an eye out for her. If I come across her, I'll if I can't in her reasoning, or confession, or anything of the sort.
I mean, hell, Boondon said if he finds her, he's gonna arrest her and scare her by hitting her with the book, see if she can confess, give up the money, then hit her with the book anyway. Depending on how she does her wording.
Boondon didn't take a statement from you?
Nope, he asked me specifically what happened, and he told me that he's gonna do something about it. Because he knows about the Colt brothers up in Ansburg, and he thinks that she might be with them. And if so, he is going to look into it and get that money back for me.
Okay. Well, I'll rendezvous with him on this, see if he's gotten any information.
Also, if any law around here ever need anything, do come to me. I was a former lawman for Wesso. I was basically deputized by Boone permanently for around the state, that if there's no lawman around and something happens and it happens within my peripheral, for me to do something about it and take it to a lawman. So if you ever need anything, you can always come to me, and I'll always help out where I can, no matter what it is.
Alright. Alright, Jamie. Well, thanks again. I'll,
Anytime. You take it easy, bro.
Well, hopefully we'll update you soon.
I do hope so.
I was wondering where my music went.
It's more so like a telegram that I got from someone else, from Frank Mundy. So if I ever go missing, I'm gonna give you this telegram, so you'll have a pretty good idea of who did it. It's very well a major possibility that I will get kidnapped at some point in the further weeks.
Okay. Well, just hang on a second. Let me finish this file here.
I'll just put it down over here by the barrel.
Advancing with game-changing formulas that promote mental sharpness and help extend lives. See what nutrition can do. Purina Pro Plan, always advancing.
To the town of Alfrio rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him.
before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron.
Oh, son of a... I don't want to kill... That's a pretty big gun, though. I don't know. I don't want to kill somebody who's just, like, spawning there. Yeah, the AI is looking.
No, they're too close. I'm sorry.
No, yeah, I agree. Oh my god, the boar. I almost shot the boar thinking it was a player. I, like, saw something moving. I was like, what the fuck is that? Is that you on the other side?
Nope.
Yeah, you see him behind the tree?
He's behind the tree, yeah.
Hit him.
I did not.
He's dead. He had a musket.
Oh. I did not know about this game.
Ooh, good shit. I'll go check him for you. Yeah, he only had a musket, bro. Death to the bolt. Well, my bolt he's found in raid. He has a lot of apples and a musket. I'll just grab the apples, bro. No, I don't actually like bolties. It's just I didn't have a gun in this area. It's an acceptable bolty. Alright, that's fair. Damn. The musket always sounds like a big ass gun, dude. I mean it is.
Tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
This is a little song from my hard-working man.
paid you.
Oh.
Think on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to think on that. Hey, Lloyd, where?
I'm all right.
Lloyd, right? Yeah, okay.
Okay, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, so I was just in Blackwater, and mm-hmm. I was speaking with Jamie. I took a witness statement from him regarding the incident at his restaurant.
Yep, I saw that.
And then he proceeds to give me this telegram. Here, take this out. He said he suspects he's going to be kidnapped sometime in the near future.
Okay. Are you going to put a little investigation in, add that to it?
I could, but I've already got a couple other investigations that I'm deep into, so I was wondering if maybe you wanted to take it and do something with it.
I can. That's, you know. If you don't have the time or whatever, I can do that.
Yeah, just I've got two other investigations that I'm very much deep into.
Sure. Yeah, it's fine with me. I'll have to speak with Jamie. When he told me about it, he didn't say that he knew who the people were. The telegram's kind of making it seem like he knows who they are.
Yeah, he said something about Frank Mundy.
Yeah.
And that the telegram states that this is them saying this to Jamie, if you telegram me again.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing he reached out to them first.
That's what it sounds like. Okay, I have to go have a word with Jamie then.
Okay. Well, he's at his restaurant.
Okay. I gotta take a quick trip to Valentine, and then I will head up there and talk to him. Thank you, Lloyd. I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem. No problem at all.
This is gonna be a shit show. You take care.
All right, you as well.
All right.
in.
Is partnering with Amazon to bring you lots of good deals on Intel Core CPUs, Intel R.
And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame.
Nice. Didn't even see him.
Welcome to Nightingale. An open-world survival crafting game set in the magical Fae realms. After Earth is struck by catastrophic events, you find yourself lost in a world of enchantment and wonder, armed only with your wits. Your goal is to become a skilled realm worker, and through determination and tenacity, forge a life across the arcane and deadly realms.
Game looks pretty good too.
Character creation. You'll be able to customize your realm to your liking, while also choosing the difficulty of your early gameplay experience.
I bid you welcome to Feywild.
Stepping into the realms, you'll find them rich with resources and discoveries. But knowing what to gather and how to utilize it is key.
This is mine.
The need for safety and security will become
paramount.
A basic shelter is just the beginning. A refuge from the elements in which to rest,
no problem,
cook,
I need
and find
well,
moments
fine.
Of peace from the dangers of the Fae Wilds. While your first buildings will be driven by safety and utility, you'll build and expand cozy estates, gardens, and fortresses. You can choose from several structural designs, including Tudor, Pagoda, Stave,
no.
and more.
Why am I looking for Patrick O'Neill?
From a rugged outpost
he
to an industrial
not
workshop
here right now. I think he's in Blackwater, maybe.
As you progress,
is it Blackwater?
Your
maybe.
Designs will transform your humble abode.
I'm his distant cousin. I came all the way from Dublin to see him. So.
Yeah. He's not on duty right now.
He's off duty?
Yeah, he's off duty right now.
The suppressor, he said she he liked your hat.
Anyway, so he's around Blackwater?
Possibly. I haven't seen him today, so he might not even be awake at the moment. How's it going, Ricky?
It's going well. How's it going?
Yeah, not too bad.
Good, good, good.
Got
so
any leads on our investigation?
No, but if you have a look, I did everything in chronological order and where the telegrams and stuff are coming from. And it seems like they're all coming from. So let me get it up. I think this will be a very important for our investigation. So I need to do the times. I haven't done the times yet. I will do them. I'll do them as soon as possible. But the first poem was May 22nd. 1899, right? Came from Annesburg. The second poem was the day after, the 23rd of May, came from St. Denis. Then they went quiet, right? Came back around 9th of August. Station was Blackwater, so it seems like they travelled, and they came back, and it says it's the return, Schaefer's return. So they came back and it's in Blackwater. Then, when they start coming back again, the 4th of January, routes. And then the next telegram was 10th of February, which was St. Denis. Then Van Horn, then Rhodes again. So they're all operating in that kind of area. So my theory is, so far, that they may be... They got St. Denis, right? On where would it be? So St. Denis would be... Let me check my map here. So north is Annisburg. Van Horn's the middle. And then they've got St. Denis down south. So what I'm thinking is, I think a lot of telegrams are mentioning Van Horn. Also, some of them are mentioning up near Brandywine as well. One says something about angel, where angels fall. I think that might be the meteor house. I still got some more to do. I'm gonna get the times on when they were sent, so we can get a general consensus of when they're around. Or when these telegrams were sent, might help us out a little bit more.
Still gonna meet with Shu. She's gonna give me, or did she already put her files from the shaver case in there?
No, I don't believe so. Yeah, I don't believe they've been sent in yet. I just spoke to Lucille about it. She said that she's waiting for Shu.
Okay. She'll be around a little bit later. I'll track her down, see what I can get from her.
Yep. You're Llotd, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Just double checking.
Talk to Emra again. Need him over and anything that will get his arrest warrant again, because he left a lot of info out of the situation last night. Emra. I feel like that arrest warrant could be, there could be a lot more detail.